Hello everyone, welcome to YouTube channel of Chameli Devi Institute of Pharmacy, Indore. Today, we will determine the haemoglobin content of blood. For this, we require 99.9% ethanol, cotton, lancet and Sahalis haemometer, which comprised of a haemoglobin pipette of 20 microliter capacity, a graduated tube N by 10 HCl, mixing rod, a comparator stand, dropper and a bottle brush for cleansing purpose. Firstly, before picking the finger with needle, we first put N by 10 HCl up to mark 2 in graduated tube with the help of dropper. Put this graduated tube for a while in the comparator stand. Now, sterile the finger with ethanol. And prick the fingertip with lancet. Let the blood ooze out from the fingertip and make a huge drop of blood. So that it gets easily filled up in the micropipette of 20 microliters capacity. Now immediately pour this blood into the graduated tube, which already contains N by 10 HCl, and mix the blood and the HCl thoroughly. Thorough mixing indicates with the brown coloration. When acid reacts with the haemoglobin content of blood, it transforms it into hematin, which gives a dark brown color. Now, after placing the comparator tube, use distilled water drop by drop and add it into the graduated tube till the color matches with the comparators. Intermittently mix the whole content with glass rod for consistency. Always carry out the experiment in light. Continue adding distilled water till the color of the tube matches with the given comparators. check the color comparison in between in the light so that it will give you the correct results. Now the tube has matches with the comparators. Take out the tube for final reading. HP content of the blood is 13 grams per cent. Normal values of hemoglobin in males are 14 to 18 grams per cent and in females are 12 to 16 grams per cent. Thank you.